Comfortable, keep your hips up, pull your belly button in, good, and just drop and up the floor, drop and up the floor, feet to be as close to the form as you can get, drop and up the floor, good, when you're in your floor, relax, good, take them out mid stance now, so just the part where you're used to and comfortable, good, raise it up and hold. Raise up and hold, put your belly button in. Feel everything coming in, pull everything into the line. Good, and then drop and up for four. Drop and up for four. I'm just going to bring your feet away, leave a small bend in the knee. So I'm going to straighten up a little bit. Small bend in the knee, I'm just going to try and take that away, the whole leg. Without any pressure or any bend in the leg. So lift it up, you're gonna hold it up. Good, and down for four. Up and down four, hold it at the top. Squeeze it out, and then down for four. Up to the side. And then try to go sideways. Back and forth. Just one straight on each side. Good. Bring it down below your foot. We're going to drive. Drive. Good. Good range. Make sure that knee is coming above 90 degrees. Go a little bit further. Through. Back and touch. Back and touch. As far back as you can. Good. As far back as you can. Push through the band. Push through the band. Try and keep the hips straight. Your hamstring push the back. That thing. Okay, yeah. Snap it. All right. Snap it. Yeah.
I don't want to.